Lima, it's time for school.
Nah, I will not go to school. Now leave me alone. I'm trying to sleep.
Lima, if you don't get up, I'll take you to the bathroom to brush your teeth.
No!
Please, Mom, stop it. Wah 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 wah.
Now, brush your teeth.
Ugh, fine, I will.
Good girl. Now I will wait for you in the car.
Mom, can we get some Wendy's for lunch?
No, Lima. Wendy's is unhealthy. You can eat lunch at school. I don't have to start spending money. No, sir.
Why?
Didn't you hear what I said? It is unhealthy for you, and that's final.
Ugh, fine.
Bye, Lima. Have a good day at school.
Ugh, I hate school so much. Oh well, I guess I have to get over it.
Okay, class, take out your homework.
Oh no, I forgot about the homework.
Lima, where's your homework?
I don't have it. I forgot about it.
Lima, I can't believe you didn't bring your homework. That's it. Two more strikes then you are going to the office. Anyways, class, please give me your homework. Thank you, class. Now it is time to do some social studies. Get out your social studies book. Okay. Class, who can tell me, when did United States gain independence? Yes, Lima.
Is the answer 2050?
No, Lima, it's not 2050. That year hasn't happened yet.
Class, who can tell me when did United States gain its independence? Yes, Ethan.
Is the answer July 4, 1776?
That's correct.
You. Miss Kate, I am sorry. Please forgive me.
Lima, I can't believe you swear, and then throw a book at me. Why on earth would you do that? Just why? That's it, instead of three strikes, you have two. You are suspended for 12 days. Get out now, while I call you our mother.
Lima, I can't believe what you did. How dare you misbehave in school, then get your all two strikes. That's it. You are grounded for 4 weeks. Go to your room right now.
Wa 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 wa. I am so sorry right now. Wa 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 wa.